Hey guys, the master here. Today we're gonna be doing a vlog. Ellie just got reunited with her brother and their friend.
No,
you're
good.
He's
smiling from here to here.
Yes.
The most funny thing.
This is the happiest I've ever seen him. He's actually confident and he's like, he's a different dog. Like,
he's happy at home. He just had wild playing at home.
Does he?
Yeah.
How's your other dog doing?
He's got reactivated on the second time.
Ellie's on the bottom finally.
What was wrong with him?
I had a neutered lately, like, a year ago.
Right.
And they say that sometimes it can result in weakening of the muscles in but anyway, for a reason.
Hey, yeah.
And, he's about
look at that tail.
So, you know, he's been doing a lot of bleeding.
I don't know.
I had him operated on. I had to bring him back, and now he has an infection. Which they said is not the stitches of that.
Good boy, Pintail.
Good boy.
Yes, you're a good boy.
I bet. That's a lot of stress.
Oh, it is. He's created, the little one's created
a phone. Hi, baby. Yeah. Yeah, this is a good boy.
Oh, you had a good boy.
Hi, Pinto. Yeah. Come on, why aren't you playing? Play! There you go.
Are you happy now? You are? Look how happy you are.
Now, there's more. There's a different head shape. Pinto has a different head shape.
The tail is different.
The long, and the tail is different. Mm-hmm. Like, she is clearly Shepherd.
Yeah.
There's no doubt.
They couldn't have this
attached. The ears are similar.
Yeah.
But they're very similar. Like, they could. They look very similar.
I just don't know how many litters were at this. Do you have his birthday when you got the papers? January 12th. Yeah, that's what hers is. So I wonder.
Like, I don't know how they got that unless the people actually ate it.
They're so cute together.
They are.
Oh my gosh, they are.
Oh, that's
a bruising one, though.
But he has more white. He has so little white. She has no white. She has no fat. She has to die.
Alright guys, just gonna wrap this video up. It's just a little doggy daycare.
Yeah.
And I'll talk to you later. Bye.